feminists believe that beauty pageants are a form of women exploitation. What can you do to change their opinion?
I like to think that one should live by example and not by opinion. And I actually would like to admit I was one of those feminists before, until I learned more about what beauty pageants are about. One thing I can tell you is that you may think it is very competitive, but in fact, you understand beauty pageants when you know that it is actually not competitive towards the other women, it's competitive towards yourself. And instead, it's all about women empowerment. And you can feel that in this group of girls. I've been with them for 2 months, and each girl knows that we are all individually beautiful. Thank you.
So intelligent.
I'm loving all their answers.
Exactly, and I love how they talk about their own.
Miss World Philippines 2018. Candidate number 27.